We've been putting microchips in our pets for years, but now we're starting to do it on ourselves. The ideal place to put these turns out to be the back of the hand, just underneath the skin. And it can be useful for things like opening doors or storing health information. But is this something you really want to do? Leave your answer in the comments.